Hello, happy Friday, happy September 1st. What? You guys ready for the holidays? They're coming right around the corner. I can't believe today's September. Wow. But it is Friday and we are starting our vlog because if you're coming from our last vlog, you know it is Labor Day weekend. Mason has a baseball tournament. It's been a month since he's played, so we took the whole month of August off and had no tournaments. He was practicing, but no tournaments. This is our first weekend back for Labor Day. It's a 4-day tournament, possibly if you make it to Monday. But games were supposed to start today. I got my game day shirt on, but we just got some bad news. Arizona, why? They've been calling it the non-soon because we have not got any monsoon. Until last night, it rained pretty hard here in the area and it's raining currently, so the games are canceled for the day. Hopefully they can dry out the field and we can get games off tomorrow and figure out how to reschedule. Big bummer. Mason literally just got home from school. He's eating his lunch because we were hoping maybe the storm would pass and we'd be off to baseball here soon, but bummer. I'm sorry, bud. Hey, what are you gonna do? It's raining. What are you gonna do? It's part of. Oh yeah, we got Friday night lights football tonight. So yeah. Thanks, Monsoon. Thanks for showing up when we decided to play baseball again. So stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have baseball this weekend. The storm is supposed to actually leave right when our game was supposed to start, I think at 4 tonight. And I think it's not gonna rain, but the damage is done, you know, it rained all night, all that stuff. So, and here's the other thing. I didn't plan anything for dinner tonight because I thought we would just pick up something on the way home from Mason's game since it was gonna be late. And now I'm gonna have to figure out dinner. So yeah, I gotta figure that out. But anyhow, stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have some baseball in this vlog. But happy weekend, happy Friday. Well, Mason's game that we were supposed to be playing right now, I think right now, got moved till tomorrow. So now we have a doubleheader tomorrow. So good news is there'll be baseball in this vlog. But since Mason didn't have a game, he's ready to leave with his goggles. Go back and watch the last vlog or two vlogs ago, whatever it was, explaining why he's wearing goggles. He's going off to hit. And since I didn't have anything for dinner? Frozen pizza for Jack and I. That's what we're gonna have for dinner. I don't know what Mason's gonna do. Maybe he'll grab something when he's out. Or I always have another frozen pizza if he comes home. So have fun hitting. Thanks. Drive safe. See you tonight. Morning, everyone. It's Saturday. Getting to sleep in a little bit, taking it slow. Mason's games are not till later today, so that's kind of nice to be able to just slowly wake up, although Jack's already out with the dog giving Ace a walk. But it is now official September, so you guys, is it time? Are we okay? Am I allowed to show this? Is anybody gonna give me grief? Honestly, I kind of want to decorate. It probably won't happen this weekend. I'm not gonna ask Jack to pull down all my decorations because we're in a baseball weekend. We'll be busy with that. Yeah, I'm ready. You guys ready to decorate for fall? I can't believe the holidays are here. That's exciting. So anyways, I'm gonna make my coffee, figure out breakfast. And that's another thing with the rainstorm yesterday. I wasn't expecting to pack a lunch ice chest for a doubleheader today. So I'm like, I think I can figure that out. I do have bread, I have lunch meat, cheese. I've got some grapes I can pack. I think we'll be okay if we need to eat lunch at the ball fields. But right now, that pumpkin coffee is calling my name. All right, you guys, it's almost game time. I decided not to do an ice chest. I just have extra waters and some snacks in that bag. Just because our game times, it's kind of a weird. Mason ate a late lunch. I did pack him an almond butter sandwich in case he does get hungry in between games. I'm heating up some leftover pizza for Jack as he's out the door. I might make myself a little sandwich right now. But earlier, I was showing you my Halloween cup and fall coffee and all that. I splurged and got myself a new, so I think I vlogged when I got this Wally case. Look how good it held up. Like, it's perfectly fine. It's got some wear and tear. This got a little dirty, but for the most part, it's perfect still. It still holds my ID in there, but They were having a little bit of a sale, and I used somebody's promo code and got myself a new Wally case. I don't know, I was just thinking fall. There you go, now you can see it better, but out with the old and with the new, and I just love it. And like I said, you can put your ID right in here, so you always have your ID on you. There you go. Get you guys self a Wally case. I love them. We lay off. Good at bat.
Nice job.
There you go, Mace. There you go, bud.
No. Sick.
Those bees.
Nice, Mason.
Right it.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, let's go, baby.
Attaboy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait, we're supposed to run you. Hold him. Let's go.
All right, hey.
Kind of took it.
Oh yeah!
Got a boy!
Yeah!
Locked.
Can you turn his head, Bebo?
Yes!
My hair is probably crazy because that last game was so windy. There was a storm that just kind of went right around us and the wind just, ugh, I feel like I need a shower. I've read dirt, I'm sure, everywhere. The boys ended up going 1-1. We won the first one, lost the second one. So we will see. I'm not for sure how this tournament, if we needed to win out today to make it to Monday, I'm assuming so. But we definitely have another game tomorrow, so hopefully we can come back and get the W tomorrow. So the boys are probably picking up food because I don't know what happened either of those two games. I feel like I got home so late. It's already almost 7:15, so I rushed home because Ace normally eats at like 5 on the dot. So he, the poor guy, he's so hungry. So he's eating his dinner. And like I said, I think the boys are just picking up something fast. Because we have early game time tomorrow. We have to be up early. I think our game's like 8:30 in the morning, I think. So I gotta unload the dishwasher and wait for, I think they're stopping to get cheeseburgers is what they said. So that's what we're having for dinner tonight. Good morning, happy Sunday fun day. Up bright and early this morning, unlike the slow morning that we had yesterday, but we're ready. For sure one game today, and Jack just let me know that we need to definitely win this game, and there's still a chance that we possibly would have a second game today. And if we play a second game today and win that one, then we have still a chance to play on Monday, tomorrow. So we're still in it, even with the loss yesterday. So fingers crossed we win this first game and everything works out when we're playing a second game today. So stay tuned, possibly two games today, but for sure the first one early this morning. It's nice out but humid, so I'm already sweating in the house, so it's gonna be miserable out there. But good morning, happy Sunday fun day. There you go, Mason.
Go, keep it going.
That's all it has to be.
Look at that.
Thank you.
Good idea. Nice. Good job, Anthony. I'm a hot mess. I'm so sweaty. We are home. We did what we needed to do. We won. So now we are waiting to see if we play again today. I thought that we only needed to win, but apparently it's runs allowed. So depending on how many runs we just let up in the two games we played yesterday. So we're kind of,
we're in good shape, but we're not looking perfect.
Yeah. But it's not
done. We started off with about three runs and two innings, and I'm like,
oh, I know.
But then we let up any more the rest of the game.
Right.
So a shutout would have pretty much guaranteed it, but now it's a little bit of wait and see. So.
All right, so while we're waiting, we're enjoying our air conditioning in the house. I think I'm gonna fry up some eggs and bacon, get some more food in our bellies, and relax and wait to see what happens. But hopefully we'll have one more game, at least today. And if we win that game, then we'll play tomorrow. So tonight's game would be a play-in for tomorrow's.
Yeah, it's an elimination game tonight, if we get it.
Okay.
It's bracket play.
That's what I'm trying to say.
A little sweaty, a little hot.
Good job, Mace.
Thanks.
And if you watched a few vlogs ago, he's playing that Senior Assassins. There was a couple girls by our truck, and I'm like, Mason, where's your goggles? Because I'm like, are they from Mason School? Because there's other schools in the area playing the game. And they were trying to find some, not Mason, but like, be careful. Be careful in the parking lot.
They were from across town, they said. So.
I know, that's nuts. They drove far. All right, let's cool off, get some food. And fingers crossed, you guys, we play again. We're in. We're headed in. Get there, get there, get there. Nice. AJ.
Let's go!
Yeah! Good job, boys! Back in that nice AC. I wish we had a pool right now, speaking of goggles. The boys ended up winning, so we are moving on. We have our semifinal game first thing in the morning, but you guys know the drill. You're gonna be mad at me. We're gonna go ahead and end the vlog because it's Sunday night, and that's just what we do around here. So on that note, you're gonna have to come back and watch the next vlog to see how the boys do in the Labor Day tournament. Good job, Mason.
Thanks.
Don't forget to like this video, comment something in the comment section, subscribe. As always, thanks for watching. We will see you next time.